Chopper, but better partner. Better.
Yeah, I don't think I can handle any more of that shit, partner.
I'm talking something seriously intense. How about a mother fucking Nustank?
Give it up, bro.
Come on. Come on!
Hey, what you need a Nustank for, man? What are you, crime fighting now?
I want it. Come on, baby, you and me doing our tank thing? Just rolling like some desert storm niggas. Huh? Ooh, Chinese person. Bye-bye, nigga.
You're fucking ridiculous, man.
Hey, man. Man, is it money? Is it money you want? Here, here, have it. But come on, let's go get this thing. Come on. Come on, baby, get up. Come on. Let's go again. To the left. Hey. This is my business associate, Mr. Luis. Allah, he is the greatest technical advisor in the whole city. And this is his wife, Jaundice.
Careful, motherfucker!
Yes, and you know, just having a little creative meeting and things went a bit crazy, and I somehow lost my pants. But you know, Papa, I tell you, you're looking very well.
I knew how disgraceful you were, but I didn't realize quite how shameful you were, bro.
Papa, things are not how they look.
Things do not look good, son.
Don't judge a book by its cover, father. That's what you taught me.
When a book is called guns, drugs, hookers, and no pants, I think I don't need to read it.
These people, they mean nothing to me. In fact, they're just going, but get out. You, Mr. Lewis, take your wife, Mrs. Lewis, and may I say, madame, this is not a very appropriate way for a married woman to dress. I told him many times, father, this is a disrespectful way to dress. Do they listen to me? No, never. And you, by the way, I'll text you in about 1 minute about the tank, okay?
The news tank?
Shh! Go and leave right now. Don't you dare come back without... Looking first, these people are a disgrace, Papa. But I tell you, moving swiftly on, you will be very proud of my plans I want to show you for the Imperial Amir Towers. I tell you, Papa, magisterial doesn't do justice to it.
Please make a U-turn where safe. on, you idiot!
Some of these are fresh!
You have arrived.
You must
Yusuf, bro, where you at, man?